Hello children, welcome to math class. Now we are in block 4, comparing numbers 0 to 200. We will start with lesson 1, ordinal numbers. The aim of this lesson is to read, write and name ordinal numbers up to 20. Here you can see our favorite characters, Bear and Masha, Boss Baby, Anna and Elsa. Just imagine they participated in a running race. Can you tell me who is in the first position? Yes, Masha is in the first position. Boss Baby is in the second position. Anna is in the third position. Bear is in the fourth position. And Elsa is in the fifth position. Here the numbers: first, second, third, fourth and fifth tells us the positions. The numbers which tells us the position are called ordinal numbers. Today we are going to learn how to read, write and name ordinal numbers up to 20. Numbers which tell us positions like first, second, third, fourth, last and so on are called ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers tells us the positions. Whereas numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on are called counting numbers or cardinal numbers. Another name of counting numbers is cardinal numbers. Cardinal numbers tells us how many. For example, here, how many participated in the running race? Here, 5 participated in the running race. So, ordinal numbers tells us the position, whereas the cardinal numbers tells us how many. Another name of counting numbers is cardinal numbers. Now we will learn cardinal number, ordinal number and ordinal number name for the numbers from 1 to 20. Cardinal number 1, and we get its ordinal number by adding st after the number 1 and we read it as first. And its ordinal number name is first, first. Cardinal number 2, we get its ordinal number by adding nd after the number 2 and we read it as second. And its ordinal number name is second, second. Next cardinal number is 3. We get its ordinal number by adding rd after the given number and we read it as third. And its ordinal number name is third, third. From number 4 onwards, the ordinal number follows the same pattern. Means we get the ordinal number by adding th after the given number. See here, 4, fourth, 5, fifth, 6, sixth, 7, seventh, 8, eighth. Same up to 20, 20, 20th. So, from number 4 onwards, ordinal number follows the same pattern. We get the ordinal number by adding th after the given number. To write the ordinal number name, first you should write the number name of the given number. Here it is 4. So, first you should write the number name of 4, that is four, 4, then and then add th to the end, then you get the ordinal number name. Here ordinal number name also follows the same pattern. We should add th to the end. See here th, at the end we can see th. For all the number names you can see th at the end. There is only difference in the spellings. I will tell you which spellings are different here. Here, fifth. So the number name here the number name is F-I-F-T-H, fifth. Then comes ninth. Here the ordinal number name is N-I-N-T-H. There is no E here. Ninth, the ordinal number name is N-I-N-T-H, ninth. Then comes 12th. It is 12th. The number name is T-W-E-L-F-T-H. Don't make mistake by writing T-W-E-L-V-E-T-H. It is F here, 12th. And next difference is for the number 20th. It is T-W-E-N-T-I-E-T-H. There is no Y here. It is not T-W-E-N-T-Y-T-H. It is T-W-E-N-T-I-E-T-H, 20th. So, all the ordinal number follows the same pattern from the number 4 onwards. We get the ordinal number by adding TH after the given number. To write the ordinal number name, you should first write the number name of the given number, then add TH to the end. The only difference is for the number 9th. It is N-I-N-T-H. There is no E here. 12th. It is 12th. T-W-E-L-F-T-H. It is not T-W-E-L-V-E-T-H. It is F. Then for the number 20th. T-W-E-N-T-I-E-T-H. For rest all the numbers, to write the ordinal number name, first you should write the number name of the given number, then add TH to the end. Then you will get the ordinal number name for the numbers from 4 to 20. Now examples. Read the number strip from left to right, fill in the blanks with less than or greater than. Here you can see a number strip with different numbers. First question number A, third number dash ninth number. So here in the blank part we have to put less than or greater than. So first we have to find which is in the third number, which is the third number in the strip. The third number on the strip we have to count 1, 2, 3. So the third number here is 69. So we write here 69, and the ninth number we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the number which comes in the ninth position is 40. So the number here are 69 and 40. When we compare 69 to 40, 69 is greater than 40. So we have to put the greater than symbol here. Next, 10th number, first number. So we will see which number comes in the 10th position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the number in the 10th position is 16. And we will see what is in the first number. What is the first number here? It is 96. So when we compare 16 to 96, 16 is less than 96. So we should put the less than symbol here. Now open your workbook, S1. Write the number names. The number is 9 and the number name is N-I-N-E, 9. Number is 18 and the number name is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. Complete the table. The cardinal numbers are given. We should write the ordinal number and its ordinal number name. Cardinal number 9, its ordinal number is 9th, and its ordinal number name is ninth. There is no e here. It is ninth, ninth. Next, cardinal number is 11. Its ordinal number is 11th, and its ordinal number name is, first you should write the number name of 11, that is ELEVEN 11. Then you should add TH to the end. Next, cardinal number is 16. Its ordinal number is 16th. You should add TH to the end. To write the ordinal number name, first you should write the number name of 16, that is SIXTEEN 16. Then you should add TH to the end, 16th. Next, cardinal number is 12. To get the ordinal number, you should add TH to the number 12, and we read it as 12th. And ordinal number name is 12th, TWELFTH. Don't make mistake by writing TWELVE. It is TWELFTH, 12th. Third question, read the numbers from left to right. Fill in the blanks with less than or greater than. Third number, eighth number. So we should find which number comes in the third position. Here the third number is 96. So we write here 96, and eighth number, it is 20. So when we compare 96 to 20, we get 96 is greater than 20. Question number B, fourth number, which is the fourth number here? 45, and second number here is 32. So when we compare 45 to 32, 45 is greater than 32. So we should put the greater than symbol here. Thank you.